Yeah, we'll ride with them.
Where are they going?
Where are they going?
They're going down to the
do that. I have no fucking airbox. I have no fucking airbox.
I didn't know that.
Don't do that. Alright, take your seat off.
There's no airbox?
No airbox lid.
Oh, shit.
You're lucky it's dry. You're lucky it's dry now.
Okay. So what, does this hold this up? What?
Forget it. There's more bugs coming. You're bending my seat.
Sorry.
It's alright, man. Just take the muddy path and go slow.
I'm sorry.
It's alright. And I'm swearing so much, my pants better not watch this video. Oh, man. Gonna be a trip. Oh, shit, he's gone. Oh, shit. Bump stop.
Take that bike.
Shit, I gotta push you though.
Is it in first?
Here,
go.
Oh, fuck. Should have asked him what type of car it was. If it was a Crown Victoria, wouldn't come here.
Fuck.
Turn, man. Turn. Take it easy. You need some help pushing it?
Huh?
You need help pushing it? Alright. You good? thought, man.
No, the cop fucking ran up. The bike wouldn't start.
Sucks. I think we're good. I don't think the cop's gonna come up here. Hey, check your gas. Can you see it?
Right here.
All right, good. Wow. Oh man, that was sketchy.
I know.
I saw.
That means Jared got caught.
That saw.
As last time?
What?
When it bogged out?
No, I was going up that hill. But it still has compression, so we're good.
Alright.
And I don't, the cop's not going this far. Should have revved it out more. Oh, my boots are soaked from running through that puddle.
I know, I saw.
I was hauling ass. You can, yeah, you can put it in neutral. This is going to take like a couple minutes to start. Hopefully not.
Try it once. Wait, did it has enough gas, right? It's about like right here.
Yeah, plenty.
Oh, you know what I heard? The freaking cops with the trucks are starting to buy utility quads. The KFX 700s. And they're fucking taking them in here. They come with lights and everything. They have like a strobe light right here.
Oh, okay. So I'll be able to tell if that's a cop then.
Yeah. It'll be a strobe light.
I mean, I'm not someone who'd kill a cop, but in that situation, yeah, I'd stab their tires. gonna listen right here for a minute. Did the bikes cool down? I think they're gone. I think they're in the res.
I told them. I was like, oh, we usually ride. He was like, oh, where do you guys ride? I was like, we usually ride in the res, you know, just to tell them. Well, you usually. You and he was like, oh, okay. The red guy was going to the Freetown, or the res.
Oh. That's where he said he was going to go there?
Yep.
Is it still red?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, so it's going to be like 4 or 5 parts.
We can edit it.
I'd rather have it raw.
My burn, dude, is all purple. It's wake. This is a good ride.
Yeah, they say that 2-strokes like guzzle gas super quick, but this actually is lasting quite a while. So.
Wait. Your mic?
Over there.
Helmet.
Go over there. Ooh.
It's a big bike. What is that?
I think they're across the water. I think they're back in that long straightaway. Yeah, it's definitely not a cop. A cop wouldn't be rah, 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 rah.
Wanna go see if we can see the water? There's 5 more bikes coming.
With the guy with the sport bike on. Yeah, that was funny. Cops! Cops!
I was like, oh, cops, shit! Dude, and I was in the worst position. And then I saw the fucking car, the white car. And I'm like, oh shit, Sebastian, go! Truck! You're whipping it around. I'm over here like, slowly turning it.
Dude, my heart was racing when we were like at the water, like running through that puddle. So I was like,
I'm not gonna ditch you. Fuck that. If we're going to jail, we're going to jail together, man.
I mean, the only bad thing would be bikes would be confiscated. And then most likely get destroyed. Well, they might do that thing where they impound them and like 7 years later someone buys them.
Yeah, they offer them. It's big money.
Head back that way because I don't want to wear them out too much. I want to support it. It's probably like halfway down the back. I hate that sand. I would have turned right at that sand pit to go in like a little area, but I didn't want to dump it. I didn't want sand in my exhaust and get it all out.
Sound like they're getting closer.
Yeah, I know, I hate that. I think that's a tree. Yeah, you want to see if we can ride that CRV? You want to see if we can ride that CRV? That thing is sexy.